This how to 1 minute will show you how to delete all channel messages in your Discord server. In order to delete all messages, we have to add a bot to our server. So open your browser and type here me6.xyz. Scroll down and click on add to Discord and select the server where you want to add the bot. Then click on go. Once the bot added, scroll down to the left hand side and click on moderator. Make sure it's active. Then go to your Discord server and open the channel where you want to delete message from and type this command here, exclamation mark clear. Give it the amount of the message you want to delete. Right now I want to delete 5 messages, so I'm giving here 5 and sending this command here. And as you can see, this bot has been deleted 5 messages. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.